Hey, what's up, guys? Dibble Games here, playing some Smite. Being joined by Jornbane and Tiger Lily and Gimli92. And we're doing a siege match here. It's kind of unfortunate for these guys. I don't know, Smite's really weird. I guess it's not really a thing with Smite, maybe it's just everywhere. But they're all from EU, and I'm not. And so we haven't really found a good way to play together. They're really nice in letting me play on the US servers, but that cannot be fun for them. So, I don't know. I wish they could kind of figure that out. Smite should... I mean, it's like 2015. We haven't figured this out yet, but... apparently, there's certain things that you just can't overcome, so... oh, well, that's a thing. But yeah, we're doing a Janus video because someone asked for it. I was going to do Conquest, but it's kind of hard for me to get in Conquest games these days. Especially if I'm playing, obviously, with more than three people. So, we're going to try to make do. What was I going to say? Also, just got out of the game... somewhat embarrassing. So, like, in the beginning of the game, this guy's like, "Hey, man, I watched some of your videos. You're pretty darn good." And I'm like, "Eh, I'm okay." And then we just get destroyed. Like, it was embarrassing. It was so bad. Granted, it was an assault match with, we had five physical, but still, it was like, I was like, yeah, I'm good. Let me tell you. Who am I with? But yeah, that was kind of embarrassing, but it's whatever. I mean, even pros get beaten sometimes. This game's very snowball-y. Kind of team comp oriented. Like, I don't care how good you are, you're probably not going to win a 5. Maybe you could. Our team was really bad. Like, we had basically no stuns either. Like, they had Isis, Kabrakan, trying to remember, Bastet, Poseidon, and I'm missing one. Oh, and Vamana. And we had Ulir, what's his name? I was a Muzan Cab. We had, oh geez, I think Osiris and missing one. Oh, and on her, like there was like nothing we could do. It was so bad. It was pretty bad.
No problem.
But yeah, such is life. Can't win them all, or even a majority. God. I think most of my average win-loss ratio is roughly 50%. Some are lower, some are higher, but I think overall I'm pretty much 50-50. It just depends. And some days you're on, some days you're off. Like I've had a few days where I played really good and I was like super impressed, but I can never tell if it's because I'm playing good or the people I'm playing are not the usual caliber. You know what I mean? The ones that destroy me. Because it makes a huge, like, that's the biggest factor in how well I play is who I'm up against, right? Which makes sense, right? You play against a pro, you're going to get whooped. No matter how, pretty much how good you are, so. I have a hard time telling if I'm playing well or the people I'm playing against aren't playing well. It's hard to tell. So this is an interesting lane. Hu Yi and, what's his name? Sylvanas. Not super scary, I don't think. Not really high burst damage. I mean, Hu Yi can, but... alright. It's kind of a pointless harass just because, he's going back in. Because of the Sylvanas, yo. Very well done indeed, sir. She must not be lagging too bad. Tiger Lily, because, normally, when you're lagging, if you play an ADC, like, you're in big trouble. Nice. Very well done indeed, sir. So, she's playing ADC. If she was lagging, that's quite impressive. Skill shots are really hard when you have, like, 140 ping. Which is kind of crazy because, back in the day, 140 was good. Now it's like unplayable. It's weird how things have changed. I guess this is what you get used to. Alright. Okay. Jorn's playing at Willix. I didn't realize that. I should have known that. I didn't even look at his name. I just like knew someone was playing at Willix. Willix is a lot better now, ever since her buff. You know what's kind of weird though? Like her tiger dash thingy? I've had this thing hit me straight up in the face, and it bounced me up in the air. So I don't know if that thing's buggy or what, but it seems kind of weird. Oh, that stunned him in air, though. Oh, he still got up?
What?
Oh, nice grab. He's in trouble. Oh my god, ow. Was that hitting me the whole time? Wow. Okay. That's such a huge A&E. That's a good skill. Like, AoE on that's insane. I didn't realize it was hitting me. I thought I was out of the range. Like, ooh. On moonbeams. Alright.
Yes.
So that kind of sucked. We're okay, though. We're okay. We got Book of Thaw, so we're in good shape here. Start building up some stacks. Don't sweat it.
Yeah.
This guy. Does he have boots? Ultimate is ready. He does. He's got booties. So I'm not going to be able to catch him. Not that I can kill him anyways. Oh, you again. You again, sir. Siege juggernaut has arrived. That wave clear, though. A new threshold. Ow. No. An ally has no, been stop slain. It. Your left tower is under attack. What are you doing? That's ballsy. I guess he knows he's got a pocket healer, so. But he's still killable. The heals aren't super great right now. Nice. Nicely done, Jorn. That rundown. I think he's going to be able to catch him. Actually. Oh, okay. I'm so sorry. I'm sounding so genuine. Oh, shoot. Is he chasing me? Okay, I was like, I need to get to a wall. Get out of here. So I could just use it for the fast travel. Oh god. Oh, I'm so dead. Can I get out over here? No. Ah, oh, moonbeams. That ult is so good. This guy's playing really aggressive too. He basically cut off my retreat, which is pretty smart. But gosh, he's got golden bow. That seems kind of cool. Nice. Oh, he's so. Yeah, he's pretty screwed. Oh, maybe not. How's he living? That's odd. Nice. Your right an ally has been slain. Aw, moonbeams. Killing spree. Nice. Double kill. That's Sylvanas. Sylvanas double. Oh. What are you doing, dude? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh. Hello. Oh. No, no, dang it. That heal from Sylvanas saved his life, actually. That shot right there should have done him in. Alright. Ugh, we're 0-2. Oh, Amir has the most damage. Nice. That Amir, though. Gimli playing a really good game here. I think it's how you say your name, right, Gimli? If you happen to see this video, let me know if I'm mispronouncing it. It's very likely that I am. I'm terrible with names. Did I really need to take blue there? I probably should have got red, honestly. But whatevs. Oh crap.
Take this jungle.
Okay. Enemies in right lane. You wanna take red? Be careful. Yeah, I need to go back. At least we can finish off some CDR and get working on my next CDR item. Let's get this and that. Could ult in here actually. No, I can't. Still 9 seconds away. Dude, their Huyi is actually pretty decent. He's being really aggressive and not in a dumb way. At least I don't feel it. Well, as I say that. God, his ult still goes after death. Nice. That's. Oh my gosh, her damage is insane. Nice. Yeah, Willock's damage is really bursty. If she gets ahead, you're in a humongous amount of trouble. Alright. Oh. Okay, so we're sitting at 31 stacks. That's not bad. 7 minutes in, yeah, it's not bad at all.
I'll attack left lane.
Okay. Oh, their tower's already gone. When did that happen? I guess when they all focused our right lane, I guess we had a siege tower down there. I don't really know. That's awesome. Your siege juggernaut. Nice. Yeah. That was close.
Enemy missing left.
Is he starting mid? I don't think so. Yeah. Ooh, this could be good though. Well. Easter. He ults me though, I'm in big trouble. Get him, get him, get him. Alright, be careful here. Oh.
Watch your step. An
enemy. Run, dude. Oh, what?
Fit through this.
Oh, so close. That ulti.
Watch your step.
Alright, let's go.
Fit through this.
Janus is so good. He is so fun to play. Like, his toolkit is just amazing.
Be careful.
Nice, Cupid. Cupid pushing that hard. I don't think my siege is gonna live. We can try. Go, go, go. Eh. Oh, I hit him. Didn't actually expect to hit him with that. The distance, man.
Okay.
Wait. Okay.
Oh. Yep. Okay. So let's help mid. I think she's got lifesteal. Yeah, she's got really good lifesteal. The damage, though. Janus' damage is so insane. Oh, hello. I could ult, but there's no point.
An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
Hello. Okay. So we have a 12-7 lead, about 3k goal. That's not bad. That's pretty darn good, actually. It's been kind of a weird game. I don't feel like I've really contributed that much. That's gonna hurt, though. If you hit someone with your 3, like that little strip I leave on the ground, that increases the amount of magical damage you do to him, so... Pumping out some more damage if I can hit him with that first. Oh, there's a siege tower over there. An unmanned siege tower should be okay, I think.
Your left tower has been destroyed.
Okay, well, maybe not. Not the end of the world, though, it's just a T1. Alright, God, you know, I kind of want to get Rada to Hootie, but don't do it. Okay. We need the CDR first. In fact, I should probably get Pin next, but I'm not going to.
An enemy siege juggernaut.
The one I don't think is building too tanky quite yet. Yeah, I don't see any magical. Except for maybe these boots. Yeah. On Sylvanas, so. You. I missed them. Ah. There's 4 people on the right hand side. I don't understand. What is going on here?
I'm going for a jungle buff.
Okay.
No, no, no. Let me get your stacks. Okay. Ah, they're taking all our buffs, though. That's pretty good, actually. Ow. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. I can't believe I didn't die there. He must not have a lot of really heavy damage items. No, he's got Pythagoras. I was like, wow, because I should have been dead there. In fact, I need to buy some of that.
All
moonbeams. Are we going after Osiris? No, that's Huyi. Huyi's crazy, dude. Look at this guy. Fighting 2 people. And he's still pushing forward. Nice.
Like
that Amir stun.
This.
Excuse me. So let's see. Wow, Willock 6-2. Gimli still has the most damage as Amir. That's funny. Ow. This guy's crazy.
Be right back.
Ooh, that was close.
No problem.
Tiger Lily's so nice. I enjoy playing with nice people a lot. Like, actually, my number one thing that kind of, I don't know, would make me not want to play with somebody is if they're really pushy. And like Jorn and like Tiger, they're like super laid back. You know, just kind of relaxing, having fun. And also, there's a difference between being pushy and like, you know, giving suggestions, you know what I mean? Like, some people can be like, oh, you should probably get this item. Like, that's different than being like, you suck, you need to get this item, or you should do this. Like, just the way they word it, I don't know. I'm really sensitive to that sort of thing, so. Yep.
Right. Yep.
Your siege juggernaut stacks down.
Okay. Oh wait, did we take middle again? No, that was just no. We have 100 siege stacks, so yeah, this thing's set up for a little bit. Actually, it's coming up pretty soon here. I'm gonna go with him. Oh, there's someone behind me. Ow. Holy crap. No. I'm out. I am super out. Yeah, that was scary. Alright. We're okay, though. I don't think we're gonna be able to join this fight. Actually, I can hit the siege. Oh, I need a heal, though. Alright, I'm coming. I just had to get out of that fight so early.
On my way.
Come to me.
An ally.
Oh, shoot.
Ah, that sucks. I didn't have a choice, so I would have died any other way. If I would have stuck around, I was like at 200 HP, if that. I can try to harass this. Actually, I might be able to... Oh. That hog, though.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Hmm. It's coming this way? Nope. Oh, looks like our siege took out one of their towers where they're doing that, though. So that's kind of worth... I don't know. Ah, oh, there's too many of them there.
I'll attack left lane.
Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Steal a buff here.
Get through this.
I didn't hear it hit anything, so I don't think there's anything on the other side.
Be careful.
An enemy siege juggernaut
oh god.
Arrived.
Hmm. I'd be really careful here. Really? No. F. Oh my god, I need level 3. I could have survived, I would have had level 3 greater aegis. Instead we died. God, they're coming back pretty strong here actually. Wow. Two siege towers on the left. It's actually, we're gonna lose the Phoenix at least here. Oof. Gimli! Nice wall. That was actually pretty beautiful. He's in trouble though. Ooh. Ouch, guys. I don't know. This might be the end, actually. I haven't done anything in this game. I'm completely at fault for this one. I'm gonna be able to hold them back a little bit. They're not super low, plus they have a healer. Yeah, I don't know if I can do anything to this. Hit me. This guy's ballsy, dude. What was that? You're a lunatic. That guy's crazy, though. So they may have gave us a chance. A lot of them backed off there where they maybe should have pushed. What the? Okay. Finish up Rod. Now we really need some pin. Like, big time. Got our first kill, though. God, I'm doing so bad. I'm curious to see how much damage I have. I imagine it's not a whole lot, actually. Uh oh. You, sir. Oh my gosh.
Be careful! Enemy missing left!
You, sir. Oh, I missed!
An ally.
Whew! Ah, I should have killed him way earlier. In fact, I almost died there. Somebody left, though. Who left? Willix?
Thanks.
Had to burn a lot of stuff to kill him. Alright, let's go ahead and get... We're gonna get Spear of the Magus. Really, really good on this guy. I have left a match queue. Jorn has left party. I don't understand why that happens. Smite's been really flaky lately. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't think he has a lot of magic resist, so... What does he have? Nope, he has no magic resist. So my best bet at killing Osiris is me. This guy again. This guy. You think he'll come in? I think he will. Yep, here he comes. Okay, he missed.
Be careful left! Cancel that! Be careful right!
Okay, I don't know if I hit him there. Oh, I did. Super good. He's got a friend coming, though. Mr. Sylvanas. No, sir. Where'd he go? He just left. Oh, they probably took our red, though. Jorn's back, though. That's good. Oh, they're doing middle.
Defend the fire giant.
An enemy siege juggernaut. Not too late.
That sucks. Yeah, we're actually in kind of in big trouble here. Not gonna lie. I mean, it's still doable. Like, the gold's really close. In fact, we're ahead. But just as their team goes, they're doing better.
An ally oof. Has been slain.
You know what? Where is this guy? Oh God. This guy. Nope. Ah, I missed. Oh, nice. Okay, good stuff. You stop. Let me get in front of this. It's probably not the best idea, but. Okay. Wow. Well, that wasn't too bad. We got 2 for 1. And that one was on the other lane, so that's actually kind of a 2 for 3 there. We got Sylvanas in the left.
Your siege
dang it.
Has been destroyed.
He's about to go that way. We can still win this, but I don't know. I need to step it up. Actually, I have the most player damage, so that's a good thing. It'd be kind of sad to be a mage and not have that. Alright. Let's see. Any magical defenses here? Still not a whole lot. We got Stone of Gaia. Oh, he's got Ancelay. Yeah, still. Hello.
Watch your step.
Ah, I got him. I just want. Well, he is building magical. Dang it. Defense. See, I just don't want him to get it, but he is. Uh-oh. Oh, seriously, I missed both of them?
A new threshold.
Try to come behind and get this guy. I don't have Aegis, so I could be in big trouble here. Nice.
Ugh. An ally has been slain.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, 816. You know what? Ugh.
Ugh.
I think we're gonna be able to catch this guy. Oh, crap. No, no, no.
Defend
crap, we're probably gonna lose that.
Your right phoenix is under attack.
A new pressure.
Come here, sir. You don't.
The
no. Alright, whew. This guy's ballsy. You're a lunatic. That is so good. Well, Luke's voice back is actually quite funny. At least we saved the Phoenix there. That was scurry. So I guess we'll just get more pen? Actually, I don't know if I want this item. I kind of want that one, Soul Reaver. Yeah, I might actually sell this.
A very astute choice.
Only reason why I'm selling it is they don't really have a lot of magical defense. I mean, they have some, but not a whole lot. I think Spear of the Magus might be enough. I hope. We'll see. I mean, I could always sell it and get the, what is it called? Obsidian Shard later if I need to. Not the end of the world. I don't see anyone that makes me nervous. Because I'm so squish. Only having one active is probably not the best idea at this point in the game either. But, that's what we're going to do. Yeah, I don't like going much farther out. Kind of wish we could take middle, but I don't know if we have the damage or just me and a Willix. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, here they come.
Defend right lane.
Crap. We need to be careful. They can come from behind here. Or, even worse, they could be at our Phoenix. Actually, they might be at middle. Yeah, that's really weird. Nope, not. Oh, they are. Crap. Hit somebody. Take that, actually. Oh, that might kill. Yes! Through the wall. Alright, I'm coming. It's good to get rid of Goobus. He's a huge amount of their damage right now. Speaking of huge amount of damage, I need to be in there. Hey, buddy. Get him, get him, get him. 240 with an auto attack. That's dumb. Oh, seriously? Nice. Woohoo. Alright, this guy. This guy's a bit on the crazy side. Oh. That's slow. I like that he's going after our tank. Ow. Okay. That was nice of him. He would've got a lot more kills if he wouldn't have went after, like, me or Cupid. You know, Cupid's almost dead, actually. I know, actually, Osiris has a lot of AoE on his auto attack, so... He probably was actually hitting all of this. It's unfortunate. God, we're really not making any progress, though. We're just kind of holding them back. Maybe we can hit the siege tower and do some work. I don't know. Goobus is back, so... let's go ahead and get Sprint here. Sprint a good idea? Yeah, I kind of feel like it is. Then we'll buy a ward.
Retreat!
I'll attack right lane.
Alright, let's do this. Ooh, let me hear. Ooh! Oh, wow. That's a lot of damage. Oh, he falls. Oh. Nice. Nicely done. He was ulting, I guess, to get health back there. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Shoot. God, Osiris late game is insane. I'm not landing my shots either. Careful, buddy! Oh, go, go, go. I'm not hitting them with my shots. Shoot, I might be in trouble. No. Whew. I think I was hitting them with my shots. That's unfortunate. Cyrus, man. Does he have lifesteal? He does not. So that's good. I mean, they do have Sylvanas at this point.
A new pressure.
I gotta stay really far back, though. So one of these guys, like, right here.
Warding is a team effort.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Dang, he's going deep. I'm still kind of low. I don't know if I like this fight here. Oh, that's slow, though. If I hit him. Yep. Know where the rest of the group is. Okay, good. I'm actually kind of glad he got away. I didn't want to chase, but we're still chasing, though.
A new threshold.
I don't know if we can kill this guy, or if I even want to try. If he ducks. I have a feeling we have an Osiris on our butt. Oh. Nice wall. No! Yes! Try to get him. That's slow. Oh, yes! Oh my god. Nice, Gimli, dude. I should have never counted him out, man. He was chasing. I thought, oh, that's a bad idea, but it worked out. In fact, that's game. Wow. So we picked it up there at the end. 11-3. Went from 0-3 to 11-3. Crazy. Because I was getting kind of destroyed early by that crazy aggressive Hu Yi. Hu Yi? Who, me? Hu Yi. Victory. That was a good game, though. I actually thought we were going to lose that because they were kind of pushing back. Like, the momentum was in their favor. Let's give them a little GG. Dude, Janus is so good. Osiris? Yeah, 8-4. Osiris is nuts. I hate Osiris. But, anywho, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And, as always, guys, until next time, have a good one.